Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that Anchored coin. Now before I start the video, let's share my legal disclaimer. This video is only for educational purpose. Do your own research for the investing. According to the white paper, Anchored coin was established by a group of entrepreneurs with decades of combined experience in financial services and a proven track record of building market leaders in the digital asset industry with a strong commitment to regulatory clarity and compliance. The issuer is based in Switzerland, which is enable the company to offer its client an unmatched level of regulatory standing as a member of Swiss self-regulatory organization. Tokens issued by Anchored coins are issued natively on the Ethereum and BNB blockchain, with the team continuously working on the further integration within the digital asset. Anchored coin takes a compliant and transparent approach. Tokens issued by Anchored coin are issued natively on the Ethereum and BNB blockchains, with the team continuously working on the further integrations within the digital asset industry. Anchored coin total supplies around 5 million and circulating supplies also 5 million AEUR token. AEUR token is listed on most popular exchanges like Binance, MEXC and other exchanges. If I share my opinion with you, then this project 90% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.